Hello and welcome to yet another Music Monday, and today we are once again continuing on with NF's 2019 album, The Search. Today we are listening to track number 13, which is titled I Miss the Days. We've just come off the very deep and emotional Hate Myself, and we now move into this song. This is a 4.5 minute song, which I believe is, fourth longest song on this record. It's a weird fact, but I mean, there you go. And I'm looking forward to seeing how he carries himself through this song after what was quite an emotional last song. So without further ado, let's crack into this and listen to I Miss the Days.
I miss the days when I had a smile on my face and wasn't so caught up in all of the small things. Wasn't so adamant that I could handle everything alone. It wasn't so cautious and always exhausted and actually listened to things that my heart said. Riding my bike, just riding my bike, not overthinking my life, not always wondering if I'm a likable person or someone that nobody likes, not always stressing about money or losing my job or scared I ain't making a flight, not always going to bed every night with this knot in my stomach that never unwinds. What happened to me? Yeah, what happened to me? When did I start to believe I wasn't worth it and question my purpose to breathe? Wondering who I should be, happiness out of my reach, scared to get back on my feet, need to get rid of what's detrimental, but it's hard to let go when the thing that hurt you help you get to your dream. See, I miss the days when I wasn't so faded, love wasn't always invasive. I could embrace it, just innocent waiting, not always living in anguish. When did I break it, become overtaken? What was the moment I caved and gave away all of my faith and made a replacement? I miss the days when,
I miss the smiles we had when we were young. I miss the memories of feeling love. I miss us running underneath the sun, staring out the window when the rain would come. I miss the smiles we had when we were kids, yeah. I feel like life was so much simpler then, yeah. When we had joy and we were innocent, I give it all to feel that way again.
Give me my mind back, yeah, give me my mind back. The one that told me I was worth something when I fall flat, fall flat. The one that told me I was worth something when I'm off track. Back when my imagination wasn't in the cage and it was free to run fast, yeah. Give me my mind back. Give me my mind back before it was hijacked and wasn't this
good metaphor he dropped there with I wish my mind wasn't trapped, run fast, or something along the lines of whatever that bar was. It's a good metaphor there.
Described as a place of limitation, always indicating I can't handle everything from my past. Handed anything it dissects till I'm depressed. I know I'm blessed, but I'm cursed too. Take me back when I was happy, but I wasn't acting. Vulnerable, but didn't see it like some kind of weakness or a thing that's unattractive. Had emotion, but I learned to mask it. Didn't know what I was running after. Didn't know the older I would grow, the more I lose control and take another baggage. It's really sad when everything you thought was stable crashes. Everything you thought would take the sadness really only made it deeper, got me off the deep end asking, will we ever feel like we imagined? Will we ever feel like we adapted? Will we ever feel like we did back then? Just take me back when, just take me back when.
I miss the smiles we had when we were young. I miss the memories of feeling love. I miss us running underneath the sun, staring out the window when the rain would come. I miss the smiles we had when we were kids, yeah. I feel like life was so much simpler then, yeah. When we had joy and we were innocent, I give it all to feel that way again
that claw is going off now. It's giving me chills. Well, there we go. I Miss the Days. Gee, what a song. But I think if there's really any level of if there's really anything I can take away from this, it's the idea that, you know, NF misses the days where he wasn't, you know, such a vulnerable person and dealing with a lot of insecurities and didn't have so much stress on his mind and whatnot, and the days where he was just happy and free and living his life as a youth and, you know, enjoying what is life. Because, I mean, that's kind of how you become as you get older. You know, you start reminiscing on your old days where you had more freedom and experience in life and all that stuff, because, you know, you start working and you always got to worry about, you know, supporting yourself financially for the rest of your life. And I don't know, if you have children, you got to worry about supporting your children and your wife, and, you know, it's a level of that kind of idea. But yeah, it's definitely a relatable song. There was a good few bars in there that I was catching every now and again, and some nice metaphors and whatnot. But I think overall, really, this song is more about the message it wanted to deliver rather than the content of the lyrics. Because we've all seen NF when he's on, you know, like that more lyrical level songs, like for example in this album you got The Search and as I move the screen by accident, you got The Search and Leave Me Alone, as well as When I Grow Up. You know, most of the singles from this album, there's a few non like singles with music videos, like Change and My Stress, a couple good ones and whatnot. But yeah, that was a good song, and definitely it continues on that idea of finding yourself internally, kind of cemented from the last song, Hate Myself. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, then be sure to click the like button, comment down below what you thought of it, and if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and check out all the other Music Mondays and various other content I do on my channel, which is mostly, other than this, automotive content and Reaction Fridays I do occasionally, where I just react to random videos that I want to check out. I think the only one I've done so far is the Climb Kana 2 reaction, so if you want to check that out, if you're interested in Ken Block, then be sure to give that a look on my channel. Maybe I'll link it down below so you can check that out. But yeah, until next time, I've been that automotive guy signing off. Goodbye.